Okay, how to make a Pupacinno. You only need two ingredients, milk and whipped cream. This if it can be any whipped cream, it doesn't have to be this type of whipped cream, really. First you pour a little bit of milk. And then you put your whipped cream inside. And now, you put all of it in there. You have to stir it. And there, that's how you make it.